7-8-8.
Some people like to pay. Let them. Not everyone is broke. When musicians put me on the guest list at a venue, I pay anyway. I like to support the venue and the artist. When the record label, Magnatune, let people pay as little as $5 to buy an album, they paid an average of $9.82. Many people pay much more because they know it goes to the artist. Radiohead's album, In Rainbows, was offered for free, but 40% of people chose to pay for it anyway. It's like donating money to their favorite charity. They don't have to, but it makes them happy. When you're offering something for free, don't forget that there are lots of people that like to pay. Appeal to this side of people, giving them a reason to pay that feels good. Tell them what their payment will support. Show them how much you appreciate the purchase. It'll actually make them happy to give you money.